Go and come. Once there was a little boy. He lived in a pretty little cottage. There was a lovely garden around the cottage. Different kind of plants grew in the garden. So there was a lot of work to do there. Water the plants every day, give manure from time to time, cut the prune and plants at the right time, weed the garden, clean the garden. Everybody in the little boy's family helped to take care of the garden. The boy had a very strict uncle. He believed in the hard work and discipline. One day, the boy was playing around in the house. "Little boy," said the uncle, "your garden need weeding. Don't play around. Do some work. Go now and weed the garden." The little boy did not feel like weeding that day. "I can't do it," he said. "Oh yes, you can," said the uncle. "Well, I don't want to, not just now," said the little boy. "But you must," said the uncle. "Don't be naughty, but go at once and do your work. This is a garden. Get up and go." The little boy felt sad. "Uncle is so unfair," he thought. His chin began to wobble. He had a lump in his throat. His eyes welled up. Just then, his mother walked in. "What's the matter, little boy?" she asked. "Why do you look so unhappy?" "Uncle told me to weed the garden," said the little boy. "Oh," said his mother, "what fun that will be. I love to weed and it is such a fine day. Can I come and help you to weed?" "Why, yes," said the boy. So the boy and his mother went outside. They weed the garden. They had a very good time together, working and chatting and laughing. That's the story. The story is adapted from Go and Come by Laura E. Richard. Thank you.